Hey, I'm back. I'm cooking currently, but it's not done. Okay. I am now back in my room. Let me check. The stream on my computer. Now, right now what I'm doing is that I am reorganizing, well, not reorganizing, right now I'm about to do a mass breeding. Then for the owls that don't have names and stuff, I'm going to be renaming. Most of our owls do, but some of the ones that I am about to put out do not. We actually need Narden tamed. I get a little nervous with having stuff out in my pocket. I've lost like a whole inventory before. That's what I get from being pterodactyls. Alright, let me walk back. Started on my breeding. With males. Oh, I think this is black weighted. Oh shit. And this is dead. Huh. I'll just be in there then, retard. I think that's the one where I had a, a Spino in it. Let's look for costumes. Dumb chibi. Now let's okay. Now it's time to put out the females. Oh wait, I swapped them. Put the females in the owl, or Argentavis, and the males in my inventory. Let me go here. Dump all of that in there. Alright. So. Here's what I'm gonna do. I need water. Thank you. Once I'm done breeding these, I'm going to go to our showcase server. And then I'll put out the owls that like they don't need right now. So I think they really need like organization. They haven't had organization. Like the color codes are partially organization. But really, let me cut. You heard that? Passive. Let me go get the Argentavis just in case a bitch tries to act up. I wish there was like a different way to like take out a new cryopod. Like a cryopod rotation thing or something. This one. There we go. That's one row done. Like gold and silver. Huh. this one because it's cotton candy. Or for the most part. You know what? I was gonna say, you know what? Sure, but no. Man, I forgot how many owls we actually have. This is a fucking headache! It's okay Sure. about halfway there. No biggie. The easiest part will be to just breed them out and let them have their eggs. Oh, passed out.
Oh. Thank you. shouldn't keep adding salt to it, right? So right now, I'm going through every single color, pattern, set that I have, and seeing if there's any colors that I just don't have a lot of, and those will be the ones that will be tossed into the mix for reading. Thank you. should have enough to, like, spread it out relatively evenly. I'm gonna turn on all the females. Once they're all turned on, I'll throw out the males, and then the males will begin to breed once I turn them on. These are ready. Checking. Okay. These are all. That's brown. I just want to make sure that I don't see anything on the play bag. And I passed out. Thank you. Oh, when I get back up, I'm gonna put another one on the opposite side. The owl in front.
Oh.
that was a dumb move on my part, because if they had fallen off, I would have been mad as fuck. But I didn't know any other way, and I knew they were about to expire, so. Let's see, they're expiring. No! They're expiring. Come on, arc, please. Thank you. Thank you. There's another egg right there. I need to pick it up. Hark. Basically cleaning. Excuse me. Those are all the eggs I have, so I'm gonna go put them. Eggs are in. This actually went on for longer than I expected. So, I may actually call it quit after I'm done putting away all the dinos, because that took up a lot of time. I forgot how much time it takes. Come on. Rex Striders are up. I'm gonna put them back in their proper place. Calm down. He ran up on me like I owe him rent money. So them can take care of themselves. Be right back. check on the other men.
Thank you.
looking for by that. Loki in the mood for Rogue again.
Thank you.
Okay.
That means I'm gonna play some wrong. And excuse me, broken age after this. Broken age and something else. Yeah, slid it back in here. The owl can be horrified. Thank you. I'm gonna toss it into the trough. Triple checking. He squid. Okay. Not a night, but I am gonna call it a break right here. I've been on here for 127 minutes. I know that's like 2 hours, but still, it's a little bit much for ARK. Especially non-stop. I shall see you in like an hour or so. Thanks for watching, and I'll